Meanwhile, first responders on the scene of a motor vehicle accident on County Road 64 at Horseheads.
A car was T-boned at the intersection and crossed from Walmart in the on-ramp onto I-86 East. Traffic was backed up with the accident blocking the main intersection. Urbay Ambulance and New York State Police among some of the first responders on scene. Of course, HNews will bring you more information as it becomes available.